National Medical Commission Act 2019. This act is billed as the biggest reform in the medical profession and a pro-poor legislation. It shall make quality medical care more accessible to the people. The act brings governance reforms in the medical field, addressing the needs of health services, standardizing quality to be maintained in medical education.